Previously on Ys VIII, the group head to the aerial corridor, the area that overlooks the chasm and where the palace was located in the past. They touch the crystal and go to the past where Dana speaks with Olga about her visions of the palace being destroyed in their near future. The plan is to get to the palace. On the way there, Dana finds two sibling spirits, Eld, spirit of the river, and Plow, spirit of the raindrop. Obtaining both powers up her stats a bit. In between there, she helps some townsfolk send word on fixing the gate to the Bellotto Monastery, which will help in the future. Dana makes it to the palace entrance, where Rastel is standing guard in place of his father. Dana raises his spirits by complimenting that they don't just let anyone guard the palace entrance. Afterwards, she plants a prayer tree and returns to the present. In the present, the prayer tree answers their prayers, as it has protected the palace from whatever calamity destroyed it in the past, enabling them to finally enter it as you see here. In the meantime, they explore the Bellotto Monastery. Afterwards, Dana goes back to the past. She sees Io again as she's eating at a shop stand. The purpose of going back to the past was to find the sheet music for Austin, which we did. Dana teaches Austin how to read the sheet, and they perform it for the village. Satisfied with the performance and building to maximum approval, we learn that Austin was skeptical of the village setup, but has learned to understand and find his way to help them in any way that he can. Something that the late Sir Carlin never wanted to accept. Now we explore the palace and the chasm that lies underneath.
Eat this! Treasure! Eat this! Yeah! Switch!
Allow me!
Yeah!
My turn now!
Here.
I'm on it.
We've made it this far, but how much deeper can we go?
Let's go!
Better strike. I'm not so sure about going underwater.
So we can't stop now.
Onward!
Here we go!
Looks like we can rest a little.
Oh, there's something there.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
My turn! Jump bigger! Coming!
Ha ha ha!
can breathe underwater, but it still makes me nervous.
Now we can explore underwater. Let's go, Adol. Yeah.
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 Okay! Leave it to me.
I'm on it.
Okay! I see a structure.
It must be the base of the royal palace. We must be near the bottom of the sea.
Yeah!
ready, Rick?
I'm on it.
Yes!
Yeah!
What is this place?
It's really spacious.
From the look of it, this might be the bottom of the chasm. But we didn't see the Oceanus' nest as we made our way. Wait!
What is it, little lady? Something funny about all this debris?
Look at this!
Hey, Adol!